Many people ask me why it is tinged with sadness. And I thought you might like to know why. It was written at the request of Serge Koussevitzky for the opening event at the Berkshire Music Center in 1940. The first thing that happened was that this piece was sung by the film student body. They were going to have 1 hour to rehearse it. And so I thought, when I was wondering what kind of piece to write for him, I better not have too many words. But that's how I invented the effect. He had asked for a fanfare, the opening man. Actually, he would have said, fanfare. But I didn't feel like writing a fanfare. And you know why? Because at the very moment I took pencil in hand to write that piece, a piece, those motorcycles were coming down, speeding down across Belgium and into France, and it looked as if France, that great civilized nation, was going to be destroyed, and perhaps all of the civilized world as we know it. Why any Alleluia at all, then? Well, it's because the word Alleluia can be said in several different ways. It can be said as it does in Messiah, a shout of jubilant, a shout of joy, celebration, rapture. Or it can be said on bended knees, Lord's name be praised. Here it's said on bended knees. We find this in the Bible, and I don't want to preach a sermon about it, but I'm trying to explain it partly that way, which so many people say have heard some. I think perhaps the best explanation of that, of the emotional quality of that piece, I think it helps understand it and perhaps enjoy it more, to know that it means, blessed be the name of the Lord, in the sense that is meant in the book of Job and quoted in the funeral service. The Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. That kind of resignation to God's will, to resignation to your destiny, if you like, or your fate, somehow helps to come not to fight against it, but to accept it. And it vanishes. The meaning of this Alleluia, written at a time of great stress and sorrow, was an attempt to put into music something of what all who were grown up at that time were feeling. Excuse me for giving this autobiographical. No, but since it is sudden,